You know, and there's a similarity between car people, I think, and Lego people. You know, just loving to put things together, to fix things up, to make things look cool. You're wondering, what the heck is he talking about? Yeah.
No, that makes sense. No, the way you said it makes total sense. See, look, this could be like what you're talking about. They love putting things together. Now, would you believe if I told you the guy that is responsible for all this, his name is Cougar. Like, it's a real name. Like, his real name is Cougar.
Cougar?
I'm starting to tell, but
they don't believe me.
I'm a U of U fan. I got to say that. So let's start off right now. No BYU affiliation. Real name.
There's a birth certificate that says
introduce
Cougar?
Introduce yourself to them.
So I'm Cougar Elfervig.
I told you. That's his dude. We're going to be friends.
There we go.
You
fan, though? Are you U fan?
U of U.
All right. I'm just making sure, man. I'm just making sure. Because, you know, living in Utah, we got some BYU connotation going on.
But see, your logo, you got blue and red.
Yeah, so you got to rep them both because, you know, you always got to be on both sides of the spectrum.
I love the shot, bro. Tell me a little bit about Lux Automotive. You guys have been doing cars for a while. Before we talk about the charity stuff, tell me about Lux.
Yeah, so we're here at Lux Automotive. I've been doing this for about 25 years. My lovely wife, we get to work together every day, which is really cool. And we get to work around these amazing machines. Yeah. So we do anything from vinyl wraps, window tint, clear bra to automotive sales and even performance work.
So Brady says, can you come to you and says, hey, look, I want to help you guys out with this car show, Cars for Kids. Yep. How did you guys get involved?
So Cars for Kids, I started Cars for Kids, oh my gosh, in 2008. And we've always been we might be a small business, we've all been about big give back.
Yeah.
So every year we donate about a little over $100,000. This year we're on track to do quite a bit more than that. And we do some one-off causes as well, but we do a lot of supporting like Make-A-Wish, Ronald McDonald House, but it's all automotive related. So we get cars like this, they're in this shop, we get our clients in the community, we actually get them out and utilize them and for a good cause.
Is that part of your DNA here at Lux to give back in such a big way? Because you guys are dealing with some high-end vehicles.
100%, 100%. Yeah, that's a big part of our culture. And just you know, our mental state here, you know, it's we're all super fortunate. And when you get out and you really see, you know, things like Make-A-Wish and Ronald McDonald House and what some of these people are going through, you realize how important it is to get back in that.
You're kind of like the old Vidal Sassoon. If you don't look good, we don't look good.
Yeah, there you go. And we're all about protecting cars, but using them. So you can see Oz over here laying down some paint protection film, making sure that carbon fiber is protected.
I mean, you know, whether you have a Daewoo or you have a high-end, you know, Lamborghini, they can handle any of that. Let's give out your physical address and your website for more information.
Yeah, so it's 49 East, 3300 South, Lux Automotive, LUXE.com. Make sure you guys come out to the show. It's going to be an amazing time.
Gotta love businesses that give back and help kids. Fox13now.com is our website. We'll put a link there. More coming back. Stay tuned. Bye, guys.